Good morning, Rams. Today is Thursday, May 18th.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
During lunch, join us for a mental health fair in the courtyard, put on by the Mental Health Committee, Administration, and Associated Students. Students, if you have a locker, you need to clean out your locker, remove all items from your locker before finals. Thank you. Students, please make sure you're following the RRPS dress code. You can refer to it in your student handbook on the RRHS website. Exciting new club, Trout in the Classroom, is starting. See Mr. Peters for details. The FBI will be hosting a 2023 Teen Academy on Saturday, July 29th. We are also accepting applications through June 16th for all Uprising 11th and 12th graders. All Uprising 11th and 12th graders are encouraged to reply regardless of career goals. Applications, essays, and letters from school must be submitted by the deadline. Are you interested in joining Rams cross country team in the fall? We have an awesome team with great student athletes who love to run and have fun. Last fall, our boys team won state and girls were runners up. We'll start summer practices in June to get in shape and ready for the season. If you're interested, click on the QR code and complete the form to get on the team contact list. Make sure to add your parents' contact info to the form as well. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Coach Keller in HUM218 or via email. We could use a few good boys and girls to join the cross-country team next fall.
Welcome to the snack bar. We have food and drinks.
Join the Hispanic Student Union meetings during WIN in HUM 105 or Cymatics 103. Join the Remind by texting at 889-CCD to 81010 or join the Google Classroom.